Mark, the Ontario Long-Term Care Association is echoing the call for the government to mandate COVID-19 vaccines for not only long-term care staff, but all healthcare workers. This is due to growing concerns of the Delta variant and the fourth wave. A Toronto woman who lost both her parents to COVID last year in a home says this should have been done a long time ago.
He kept asking, like, until the day he passed, why isn't anybody coming to see me? Where are you guys? I want to see the grandkids, that sort of thing. And he died looking for us.
Teresa Trimboli's parents died 3 days apart from COVID in an Etobicoke long-term care home last April. Trimboli thinks what the OLTCA is asking for is not only reasonable, but necessary.
All the horrible things that have occurred in the last year and a half, I think that it should be made mandatory, because not only are you protecting yourself, you're also protecting the people you're looking after.
As of July 23rd, 100% of residents are fully immunized in long-term care homes. 91% of essential caregivers are, and 89% of staff. Out of the 626 homes in Ontario, three are dealing with an outbreak. The situation is significantly better than what it was in the second wave. Still, over 9,400 people have died in these homes during the pandemic. The CEO of the OLTCA, Donna Duncan, says right now is the time to make the vaccine mandatory for healthcare workers.
We really want to get out ahead of this. And quite honestly, we want to make sure that we have the supplies. We are concerned that a federal election could disrupt supply and disrupt guidance and any updated guidance with regard to vaccines.
Duncan says long-term care homes are dealing with a staffing crisis, and they can't afford to lose any more workers if the situation worsens once again this fall.
We are very concerned that if it were only for long-term care homes or senior care settings, that those who are still hesitant may leave us for other healthcare settings. And we can't afford to lose more staff. We really are facing a crisis. We do want to make sure that those staff we have feel safe and protected while working with their colleagues. We want to make sure that our residents feel safe and protected, and that our families feel safe and protected.
Duncan says it's important to close the gap and get the final 10% of workers in homes vaccinated. She adds members are doing their best to work with those who are vaccine hesitant.
They're bringing in people to talk to them from their own communities, their spiritual leaders and faith-based leaders. We are having peer mentors within the homes where peer-to-peer, they're really encouraging their colleagues to be vaccinated.
The OLTCA is also asking for guidance on whether long-term care residents and workers need to receive booster shots of the COVID-19 vaccine. We reached out to the province asking if mandatory vaccines could soon become a reality. We did not hear back before airtime. Premier Ford has said multiple times before that he will not make the vaccine mandatory for anyone.